Dundee. I'm the founder of Truth. We started in 2009 and we built this in 2012. And the whole idea was a coffee place built on philosophy. And that philosophy today is the joy of extraordinary truth. We use a lot of African coffees. Obviously, Africa is the birthplace of coffee. My favorite coffee in the world is African. I don't know a single coffee expert that I judge with that doesn't have an African in their top three favorite coffees. And yeah, geographically it just makes sense. I love a variety of African coffees. My first love will always be Ethiopia, just because it is the birthplace of coffee, and Ethiopian coffees are just so different, so spectacular. Each little region has its own expression of terroir, far more than many other countries I've judged in coffee competitions over Africa. And I'm an African at heart, so